Good morning, Tigers. Happy Tuesday.
There will be a mandatory CNA student and parent meeting for all fourth quarter CNA students on Thursday, January 23rd at 5:30 p.m. in the CCHS Commons.
Ladies, this year marks the 75th anniversary of the Music and Blossom Festival pageant. If you're interested in competing, please attend the informational meeting on January 29th at 7 p.m. The meeting will be held at the Abbey Event Center. Be sure to bring a friend or two with you. For more information, visit blossompageant.com.
If you signed up for the UCCS College Tour that will take place this Wednesday, you must turn in your permission slip to Mrs. Carlton's box today.
Any GATE students planning to attend the overnight college field trip in February needs to bring their payment with permission slip to Mr. Carter as soon as possible. The trip is filling quickly with a strict deadline. Please stop by Mr. Carter's office if you need an additional permit.
Attention skiers and snowboarders.
All money and forms for our trip to Monarch Mountain are due this Thursday, January 23rd. We only have space for 50 skiers and snowboarders. Please turn in your forms and money to Miss Economy in room number 208 as soon as possible.
The admissions representative from Western Colorado University will be available in the Makerspace during 5th block on Thursday, January 23rd to talk to interested students. Sign up on Naviance or report to the Makerspace at the beginning of 4th block.
Do you have artistic computer graphics or photography skills? Would you like to help spread the word about the dangers of vaping and maybe win $100 in the process? Then enter the Breathe Free With Me contest sponsored by Children's Hospital. See the posters around school or ask Mrs. Miller in room 116 for more details. Entries accepted from now till March 13th. Good luck.
Auditions for the talent show will take place tonight and tomorrow during lunch and after school in the auditorium. Sign up is in the front office.
The talent show will be on Monday, January 27th at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. Please bring $1 to get in.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's that time of year again. It's time for the big show. It's time for the musical.
Do you want to be a part of a large-scale performance?
Yes.
With an amazing group of people?
Yes. Then this is your chance. Workshops for men and women who want to audition for this year's musical will be tomorrow, January 22nd, in room 603. Auditions will start on January 23rd.
Don't miss this great opportunity.
There will be a SkillsUSA Welding Club meeting this Thursday in Mr. Vinci's room number 401. All members, please attend.
For lunch today, we are having pizza or twisted dog.
Have a great Tuesday, Tigers!
Hopefully your break was fun.